Geez, it's kind of spooky in here. What's this? Whoa, that's a deep, dark hole.
You know who knows?
For example, what do you guys see there? You both might be right. But what I see, something a little different, okay? I see $23,646 in organ donations. Kidney, $7,000. Heart, $5,000. Small intestine, $1,500, and that's in the black market, tax-free. Opportunity is right under your nose. Or should I say, right under a bridge.
Hey, I'm at my girlfriend's house. Can someone tell me what these categories are? Schmungus?
I'm on a VPN.
A VPN into what? Another dimension? I married a schmungus. What the hell is a schmungus? What is the schmungus among us? What the schmungus is revenge? What?
They stole my schmungus.
What? Ah!
You're gonna die.
Not today, asshole.
See, you hallucinating.
Huh? What?
For thousands of years, humanity lived in peace, without any murders or violence at all. And then, firearms were invented by notorious business partners Bill Weapon and Cornelius Gunn. Personkind was instantly plunged into a horrifying hellscape of death and destruction. And it's all thanks to guns. Here are some facts about these deadly weapons of mass destruction that you might not know. This is a deadly scoped semi-auto revolver with an extended mag clip. A gun just like this one was used to kill Abraham Lincoln. If guns hadn't been invented, Lincoln would still be alive today. This is a 9mm handgun, though I measured it, and it's actually much bigger than that. This is one of the most powerful fully semi-automatic clip-loading assault firearms on the planet. Let's take this to the range and see what it does to a human being.
9mm bullet blows the one out of the body.
As you can see, his lung was blown right out of his body. And he's a dummy. He didn't even have lung. Terrifying. This is the most fearsome weapon of all, the AR-15, which stands for Assault Rifle with a power level of 15. It's so heavy, you can barely lift it. Help me! Help me! Help me! As heavy as 10 boxes that you might be moving.
It is as heavy as 10 boxes that you might be moving.
This is the shoulder thing that goes up. Scary. This is the trigger which decides whom to murder without any human input whatsoever. This is the antenna which receives orders from Nazi Germany. This is a rail which can be used for all sorts of deadly attachments, from a chainsaw bayonet and a Bible attachment to a MAGA hat launcher. This is the 50 caliber round commonly used in AR-15s. Let's go ahead and load it in through the 30 clip magazine.
30 mag.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Gotta tighten your seatbelt.
Huh?
Who, him?
Who? That's way too loose, man. You can slip out. You gotta tighten it. Full on.
Bro, you were... Oh, my God.
No, pulling from the bottom.
Bro,
it's yes. Like a car seatbelt. Like, you just pull it and it'll scale.
This?
All right, let's go, bro. All right, just one rep. That's it. Just one rep. Up, 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 up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Up, up. Ah, man. Next time. Next time.
And then, Chris, what were you going to say?
Well, to be honest, Bruce, because I did overhear the conversation just a bit earlier about what exactly the man was screaming about, I actually looked into these schizo posters, and I mean, I have to say, I am really not sure what I'm looking at here at all.
Hey, Chris, I think
sure, visually they are very beautiful images, but there also seems to be quite a bit of concerning text laid over the artwork. Bruce, have you ever heard of the Gateway process and the CIA's research into consciousness energy grids? Are you aware that this stuff is all real? I mean, the CIA actually conducted tests to determine...
Hey, Chris, let's try to keep this coverage on topic for our viewers for now. I'm sure that's all something we can get into later, but for now, I would just really appreciate it if we could focus on what's actually happening on the ground there.
Up cover?
Oh, yeah.
Mitt?
A trans woman?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm not gay. Why do you need to put the word trans in there if it's a woman? It's not a woman, it's a trans woman, which means it's not a woman.
How do you think trans women would feel about that?
I don't care.
Garage, I'm red pinging.
Your Majesty, don't red ping, please. That is such bullshit. He has to be Zim.
Shut up, Pebble. Dropped one. Dropped two. Also dead garage window.
Good shit, Queen Elizabeth.
What on earth are you doing, LeBron?
My ping is 900. I'm lagging out. One's bull. He's literally one shot. Like, literally one shot, bro.
LeBron, my dear.
Literally the goat, Your Majesty.
Holy shit, I'm going positively bonkers this round.
I wish I knew who you'd want to meet. Yeah, because it's, ooh, what you do?
Shut the fuck up, champagne pussy. Let me clutch.
He's close. That is a wet toilet paper 5 call out.
Easy claps, baby. That's how we do it in Britain, smoking on that Buckingham Palace pack. GGW in ch-
You fuck.
Motherfuck, get your goddamn hands, your little murder mittens off of my fucking computer. It's a computer, not a cat computer. It putes cum, not cats. Get out of here. Get the fuck on.
Ну так я понимаю, вы-то почему с ним не можете жить? Ну вот в чем? В чем у вас такая несхожесть характеров, что вы не можете сохранить семью?
И невозможно жить.
Ну, почему?
Он вообразил себя Наполеоном.
Let's roll.
is this?
That's more our territory, you know?
Wait, okay, now this is interesting, though. That's on terrible Facebook memes. That's awesome.
This is true.
That's Reddit. They're mad. That somebody's
that's
mad.
Literally.
Somebody's mad because that describes them. That's why that's on there. Wait, what are the comments? Because that, like, okay, you
that's
can say
terrible.
You can say this. First of all, it's a good drawing too. That's an amazing caricature. That is what all of Reddit looks like. Yeah, click this. I want to see what the comments say.
That got 20,000 upvotes.
Motherfucker!
That's not me.
That's no. It's terrible. That's not accurate. Yes, yes, I do smoke weed. Yes, I do go on TikTok. Yes, I do eat the chicken sandwich. Yes, I do smoke. But it's not true!
How do we look?